Welcome to this video tutorial. My name is Christopher Seidel. I'm Technical Marketing Manager at ARM and I will explain in the next few minutes the middleware components that are available in the MDK Professional Edition. The Microcontroller Development Kit, MDK-ARM, is a development environment for ARM Cortex-M series microcontrollers and contains everything for creating and testing applications in assembly, C or C++. The MDK core contains IDE, ARM compiler, pack installer and a debugger. Software packs install device support and SEMSIS components that include DSP library and a full-featured RTOS. The MDK Professional Edition includes the middleware software pack with components for TCP/IP networking, USB host and device communication, file system for data storage and a graphical user interface. In the next slides, I will explain each middleware component in detail. The network component contains services, protocol sockets and physical communication interfaces. The various services provide program templates for common networking tasks. If your project requires a web server, you can choose between the compact web server, which stores web resources in ROM, and the full web server, which stores web resources using the file system. Both web servers support dynamic page content using scripting, AJAX and SOAP technologies. For file transfer, you can use either FTP or TFTP. FTP provides full file manipulation commands, whereas TFTP is typically used for bootloading remote devices. Both are supported for client and server. The Telnet server comes in handy if your device needs command line access. The SNMP agent reports device information to a network manager using the simple network management protocol. The DNS client makes use of a name server to resolve domain names like www.arm.com. The SNTP client is a network service to synchronize the current time. The SMTP client sends out status emails using the simple mail transfer protocol. All services rely on a communication socket. TCP is a connection-oriented, reliable full-duplex protocol. UDP is a transaction-oriented protocol for data streaming and multicasting to a group of devices. BSD implements the Berkeley Standard Socket Interface. The physical interface can be either Ethernet or serial. Ethernet connects to a LAN or local area network. PPP is the point-to-point protocol that only connects two network devices directly. SLIP is the serial line internet protocol. A driver provides the device-specific hardware interface. For Ethernet, an Ethernet MAC and PHY are required. UART is used for SLIP or PPP. The network core is available in a debug variant with extensive diagnostic messages. The release variant omits this diagnostic information. The file system component allows your embedded applications to create, save, read, and modify files in storage devices such as RAM, flash memory, memory cards, or USB sticks. These storage devices are accessed and referenced as drives. Multiple drives of the same type are supported. For example, you might have two memory cards in your system. The file system core is thread-safe, supports simultaneous access to multiple drives and uses a FAT file system available in two file name variants, short 8.3 file names and long file names with up to 255 characters. Drivers are provided to access the physical media, for example NAND and NOR flash chips or memory cards using MCI or SPI. The USB device component uses standard device driver classes that are available on most computer systems, avoiding therefore host driver development. HID, the Human Interface Device class, is typically used to implement a keyboard, joystick or mouse. However, HID may also be used for simple data exchange. MSC, the Mass Storage class, is used for file exchange, for example a USB stick. CDC, the Communication Device class, implements a virtual serial port. ADC, the audio device class, is used for audio streaming. USB device drivers implement the hardware interface and are available for full-speed or high-speed communication. The USB host component supports mass storage and human interface device classes. HID enables you to connect any HID class equipment, for example a keyboard or mouse. MSC is used for connecting any USB stick to your device. The USB host driver handles various host controllers and you may choose either full speed or high speed communication. The graphics component is a comprehensive library that includes everything you need to build graphical user interfaces. Core functions include a window manager to manipulate any number of windows or dialogs, many ready-to-use fonts and window elements called widgets, bitmap support including JPEG and other common formats, anti-aliasing for smooth display. Parameters of the display and user interface can be flexibly configured. Input devices like a touchscreen or a joystick can be used to control the user interface. The interface template allows the adaption to a wide range of display controllers. Several pre-configured interfaces are provided to connect displays from popular evaluation boards. The VNC server allows remote control of your graphical user interface via TCP/IP using the network component. Demos show all important features and are a rich source of code snippets for your own graphical user interface. Thanks for watching this video, which explained the benefits for your projects when using the middleware of MDK Professional. If you are interested in a trial of MDK Professional, please visit our website and contact our sales team.